Welcome guys, today I'm going to tell you about a book named Hooked by Nir Eyal. Key takeaways. Successful products create habits by becoming an integral part of our daily lives. Variable rewards are crucial for habit formation in products. Two important questions to consider when deciding if your product should be habit-forming. Habit-forming products lead to customer loyalty, an advantage over competitors, and price insensitivity. Lesson 1. Successful products create habits by becoming integral to our lives. The reason behind the immense success of products like the iPhone and Facebook is that they have ingrained themselves as habits in our daily routines. We rely on them constantly and feel like we can't live without them. This strong habit formation leads to customer loyalty, making it difficult to switch to competing products. Lesson 2. Variable rewards are essential for habit-forming products. One key aspect of habit-forming products is providing variable rewards. These rewards need to change over time to remain effective. Research has shown that when the reward itself changes, even if there are times when there is no reward, users become more eager to engage with the product. For example, Facebook's addictive nature stems from the anticipation of finding something exciting in the news feed, even if it's not guaranteed. Incorporating a mix of different rewards keeps users engaged and excited about using the product. Lesson 3. Two questions to determine if your product should be habit-forming. When considering whether to create a habit-forming product, it's essential to address the moral implications. Habit formation should only be pursued when two conditions are met. 1. Does the product genuinely improve the user's life? 2. Would you personally use the product? Some products, like pornography, may be habit-forming but do not contribute positively to users' lives. On the other hand, products like smartphones can simplify and enhance various aspects of life, making them suitable for habit formation. In summary, successful products create habits by integrating into our daily routines. Variable rewards play a significant role in keeping users engaged, and the decision to create habit-forming products should be guided by their potential to improve users' lives and personal use. So this was it guys, let me know what you guys think and also do drop your valuable suggestions in the comments down below. See you later in my next video.